My friends, Hall 4, Rookie Division. Here I play with the Goliath and Quasar Ball plus 20%. I did at max, but I will change it a little bit. Maybe I will play plus 15%, it's better. And I will reduce a little bit my backspin. I put max backspin in this 4 here. Let's watch it. Needs a little bit tweak. So it's 5.1 the wind. You can play with a navigator ball to reduce the wind. The only thing is maybe you will need to make a little bit more curl than me. So with the yellow rig close to the rough in the back, the red ring not touching the rough, I adjust 2.7 rig, that is 20% at max. And I make one ball curl. I hit great left. That's why the ball didn't go very well. Didn't have the power to go there. So I will suggest 3.5 backspin, 3.5 backspin, and 15% at max. And the same curl. We need the ball to go a little further up to the right side of the pin, so it will roll down to the hole. If you like the video, press the like button, subscribe, and also press the bell button to notify when I have a new video uploaded. Thank you for watching and good luck at the tournament.